Hello and welcome to St Mary Magdalene Church in Taunton and to this short recital to demonstrate some of the features of our recently renovated Father Willis organ. We were originally hoping to do this recital to a live audience, of course, but because of the ongoing restrictions, we are presenting it online. And I'm most grateful to Andrew Lewis, a wonderful member of the choir here at St Mary Magdalene Church, for looking after the technical aspects of filming and sound recording. So I'm going to play a programme of five pieces. First two movements from the Plymouth Suite by Percy Whitlock. The first one is called Allegro Risoluto, which is a bold introduction to the suite, showing the full range of dynamics available on the organ. And then the Salix is a lovely, quiet, contemplative piece, which particularly showcases the oboe stop on the swell organ. And then the Pièce Héroïque by César Franck. This is perhaps a suitable piece for current times, as it represents a struggle through sometimes stormy episodes, beginning in a dark B minor key. And then there is a central section when the mood lightens, forming a kind of oasis. And then we get back to the dark mood of struggle, and the struggle becomes ever more intense until the piece ends in a blazing B major. The struggle is finally over. And then, as a little light relief, I'm going to play a piece by Josef Jongen, another Belgian composer. This is Chant de Mai, which means Song of May. So that takes us forward into spring and early summer, which we're all particularly looking forward to this year. And this piece shows some of the quieter and more delicate sounds of the organ. And then finally, a short toccata by Dupré, based on the hymn Placare Christe Servulis. This hymn tune is heard prominently in the pedal part, while the manuals play whirling figuration around it. And I hope that will provide a rousing conclusion. So many thanks for joining us, and I hope you will enjoy the music.